Madam, sir, let the auction begin.
Problems getting in? That didn't stop those guys who showed up just as he was leaving. Bernard told me you'd come by for something you forgot. I left it at my newsstand. Go ahead and look around. Found it? Good. I gotta close up soon anyway. Tell Bernard to hurry up. His suitcases are still here.
Hello? Yes, this is Martha. Who's this? What about Bernard? No. No! You must be mistaken. Not my Bernard. Oh, that damn projector. Please, whoever killed him, just don't let them get away. I saw the combination for the car. It's AWZY. But he kept his most important things in his safe. He never let me see it. Sorry, I can't talk. I have to go.
I have evidence that someone from Wolf Studios wants to kill the CEO of Horizon Studios and replace him with their own man using the projector necklace. There are only three necklaces in existence, and I have one of them. If they want to reverse engineer Dr. Hilbert's work, they'll need all three. Samantha is meeting me in the alley tonight to give me more details about Robin. I can't do this by myself.
Hey, Bernard! Looks like you're having a busy day. Your luggage is safe with me. But I gotta run home now. Give my regards to Martha. And to that cute girl who left the umbrella.
I've done everything you asked, Mr. Fletcher. Your guest is in a safe place.
Good. Stay here, and don't let anyone inside. There are important people waiting for me at the party. As soon as I'm done there, I'll deal with her. She won't be leaking any more information. I'll see to that. After I'm done, get rid of the body. We'll make it look like she just disappeared.
Psst. Sorry, ma'am. This is a restricted area. I put those things in the safe like you asked, Mr. Fletcher. I'll go get the van ready while you're inside.
Thank you. So, he sent an amateur to do a professional's job. Well, get it over with. I don't regret anything. Yor, I don't believe it. Bernard actually reached you. He said you'd help us once we decided to go public. They killed him? That means we're next. We have to get out of here. Untie me, hurry! Thanks. When they sent me to bid for that projector, I knew something was wrong. But I never thought they'd go this far. Illegal experiments, murder. I was shocked when Dr. Hilbert told me. I was just about to meet with him downtown when they got me. With any luck, he might still be there. Try to hurry and find him. Well, there goes our way out. But Robin forgot one important thing. I worked here for years. I know every secret passage. Come on.
Samantha, thank goodness. When I saw them take you, I feared the worst. Oh, hello, I'm Dr. Hilbert. I'm awfully sorry to get you mixed up in all this. Wolf Studios bought the projector without my knowledge. All that suffering, I regret the day I invented it. It seems wisdom is the only thing that can't be bought these days. They want to alter the projector to make viewers participate. That's too much power in the wrong hands. They're testing the prototype in South Wellington. Get there as quickly as you can. I'll contact you once you've arrived.
We're sitting ducks here. This'll help us get into the train station. The sooner we get to South Wellington, the better.
Thank you.
hurts a lot, but I'll make it. General was here. The army kicked him out a few years ago. He has the projector, which means he probably changed his appearance. But we have something up our sleeves. Hilbert developed a special lens that can reveal whoever's wearing the projector. He said he left it in the bar. If it's there, don't hesitate to use it.
Oh. I've gathered my former colleagues. You'll have your projector back in no time.
There's something else. In this envelope, you'll find information regarding a man named Dr. Alfred Berger. I'd like to have a chat with him.
I know him. He invented the projector technology. You want him to reverse it? Don't worry, my men will take care of it.
It's a shame you traveled all this way just to die. Robin, set the train to accelerate until it crashes. My men are already outside. He betrayed us and failed. He was a fool to believe I'd let him have the projector. Darn, it doesn't matter. Take it. I'll look for it once you're dead.
boss. There's no sign of Hilbert. It's like he just vanished.
Forget about him for now. Go and make sure Dr. Berger agrees to cooperate with us.
Well, it took some convincing, but Dr. Berger said he'll help us.
Take Dr. Berger to Robin as a token of goodwill. Use the opportunity to access his research facility. Our plans have changed. Robin betrayed me sooner than I expected, but we still need each other. Hey, you, come over here. What do I need to do to make sure you stay dead? Wait, I'll take care of our dear detective. I've become quite fond of her. Now go to Horizon Restaurant and neutralize Stevenson. We've lost enough time.
Okay, boss. We're on our way.
As for you, Detective, I'm sorry I have to do this. It's just business.
Thank goodness you're all right. I waited outside until they left. I didn't expect to find you here. Listen, we have to be quick. I overheard them talking about a secret room behind this shelf. We could probably find some solid evidence against them in there. One of them said he lost the remote control that opens the room. Look around for it. It can't be far.
Thank you.
It all started 10 years ago, when a scientist named Dr. Alfred Berger invented the first projector prototype. It took me years to develop the version we have now. Find all the parts so I can explain how it works. Now, you can see the subject watching the movie. Watch carefully at what happens when he believes he's under attack. The projector caused him to have a rush of adrenaline. There's a commercial for the weapon factory on the right side. He can use real money to buy a virtual gun and eliminate the enemy. This isn't the most dangerous application of the invention. Can you imagine if the military got a hold of this? Or if someone used it to trick the city? That's why we need to stop them. It looks like there's more here. It's some sort of combination. Try using it on the safe. Did you find anything? Good. This'll be useful if the case goes to court. Take it with you. You'll need it. There's no car available, so you'll have to use a horse. Take this. It'll help. If Lana's around, Stevenson probably is too. I'll call the police. You go and try to warn him.
Don, we can't approach him now. What'll we do? Let's get out of here and think of something.
Honey, what are you doing here? Stevenson's here. We can't let him see you. Don't worry, I'm doing everything you told me to. By the time our superiors realize we've stolen the projector, we'll be far away. I can't wait for us to get out of here. I'll see you at the heliport. Please be careful. I love you.
Isn't that Robin? Don't worry. General told us to make peace with you. We need your help. We can't attack Stevenson in the restaurant. His men are there. Use your mole to lure him to his office upstairs. We'll go there on the elevator in the kitchen. Give us a signal by lighting the garbage burner in there.
Thank you. Oh, hello, miss. It's a wonderful evening, don't you think? They're trying to do what? Well, I saw that coming and prepared myself. They probably want to shoot me in my office. The only way for them to get there is by using the elevator in the kitchen. By making some adjustments with the wiring system, we could trap them. I'll go to my office. You set the trap. Good luck.
Thank you.
What's going on? You again? That's not possible. It doesn't matter. General protects us. What's this? He and Stevenson are supposed to be friends. He framed us? Okay, lady. I'm ready to talk. General went to the secret base in the Wolf's headquarters. Take our car to get there. Can you let us go now?
Thank you. Be careful! The generator's the trigger for the bomb. Please, untie me before it explodes. We don't have much time. Robin planted the bomb. The only way to defuse it is with the projector. But its disc is broken. Pieces of it are scattered around. When you find them, put them in the test chamber to activate the projection. Oh, you found it! Good. Now start the projection and try to find out how to stop the bomb. Robin's a cunning fellow. This isn't part of the bomb, but it might be the key for it. I've always been scared that this would get into the wrong hands. I'll destroy any documents about it. I know my way out. Good luck.
Mr. Fletcher, we've secured all of the entrances. Now we just have to wait for a general to arrive.
The evacuation plan is starting without any problems. The helicopter is waiting for you on the roof. Have a safe flight, sir.
Oh, General, we've been waiting for you.
Honey, isn't she that detective you mentioned? How nice! She even brought us the last projector.
Excellent. Now I have them all. Darling, please take care of the intruder while I deal with Stevenson.
You should have thought twice before trying to get rid of me.
Ah! Oh, my eyes! No! No! Ah!
I knew you weren't really General.
But neither am I.
The real General and I had an argument a few years ago. He accidentally started the fire. I could have saved him, but I didn't. I decided to destroy this technology. I led you here, and you followed without question. Has everyone arrived? Samantha's missing. But someone has to tell the story.
No, you won't. We gave up everything to get those projectors. You're not gonna get in my way.
No, you idiot! You don't know its true power. Robin, you fool! The train's coming and now we'll all die! It's not going to stop in time!
Rising. We're going to drown. Get us out of here. Close. Thanks for stopping it. Maybe we can make a deal. We can sell the projectors and split the money. Or you can take the money. Please, just let me go!